On Consumer Watch Now, Dick's Sporting Goods is taking its ban on gun sales a step further. It now says instead of returning assault style weapons to the manufacturer, it is destroying all of those guns. In February, Dick's announced that it would stop selling assault style rifles after the massacre at Stoneman Douglas High School in Florida. The company also said it would stop selling any guns to anyone under 21.